Welcome back to Little Nightmares. Right now we're just trying to free ourselves. Okay. Can we come out this way? We can. This is the way we're supposed to go? I would say no. All right. Maybe we drag this over here and pull by lever. I guess it's not really a lever. Come on, let me up. Do I come up here and yeet myself off? Nope. I just climb up right here and then yeet myself off. Yay! Now we might be able to reach it since it's not knocked over. Oh. There we go. I just needed it not knocked over. Oh, nailed it. Best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be. Aha! Nailed it. Now we gotta be sneaky. Oh. No one's here. You see nothing. 'Cause you're blind. Gone. Gotta go. Have a good time. Hey. Throwing things at me. Oh, I see you. We must light you. Huh? Why is there so much stuff in these vents? Aside from... a lot of shoes. Oh no. Oh no! Get up there! Whoa. Am I safe? Oh, I think so. Oh! Get up there! Man. Next one's all the way over there. Come on. Come on! Beat the shoe monster! Whoa! We did it! Oh no! Gone! You can't catch me! Are you gonna see me up here? I don't think so. I knew this spot was here for a reason. Hey, don't you turn and look at me. Gotta go! Maybe not gotta go? All right, take two. Bloop. I like how it gives us enough time to find a hiding spot. I think what I gotta do is I gotta jump off and wait for him to chase the gnomes. At least that's what I think they are. Okay. Oh, I can rotate it. Why does this floor look different? Alright, there's... Oh! Don't mind me. I wanna go this way. A statue to break. Time to go. Oh, maybe right here. Okay. We figured it out. Okay. Yep, search around. Wait for it. Climb! Climb! Oh, oh man. Bye! Gone. I'm long gone. Never find me again. Okay. Let's just open this door, shall we? See me. Don't reach behind. Don't grab me. Don't grab me. I was grabbed. I didn't like it. I know what I must do. I think I'm safe standing over here, right? I guess I probably shouldn't have walked towards him. Probably wasn't the best idea. Not my brightest moment there. It was all in the name of science, okay? All in the name of science. That's right, you search around. Hey. I'm going. Oh, let me in. A hanging piano. All right. We got this. We're gonna make a lot of noise landing on those keys. Oh, hi there, buddy. Wasn't me. Wasn't me. I am not here. App, you stay over there. Come on. Come on. Get up, get up, get up, get up. You don't like me breaking your stuff, do you? Oh no. No, no, no. Don't touch me. Don't. No, no. Nothing's up here. Nope. 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 That's what I thought. Okay, I think I know what I need to do. Wasn't me. Can't prove it. Can I throw it at him? I don't think it worked out as I thought it would, but oh, what's in here? Can I turn the TV on? Yeah, turn on your TV. What are you gonna do about it? I'm out of here. Oh man, I really did make a mess. At least I don't gotta pick it up. Come on. Yep, nailed it. Best there is, best there was, I'm out. Best there won't be. Got it. Right. Now you're telling me this was here all along and I didn't see it. Makes sense. And I need the mine cart. Yep, yep. Come on. Wait. Why did it move? Yep. Oh! Well, that wasn't exactly expected. All right, buddy, come on out. But now we know, hang on to the door. Don't run me over. That would be very rude. Hey, you, come back. And yay. Alright, look, we're safe now. We didn't fall down into a pit of a nothingness. Oh, I see you. Can I fit through here? No. Oh! Well, wasn't expecting that. All right, big brain time. Let's go. I was stuck. A lot of bling. Big brain. Let me up. Well, he knows this little household thing like the back of his hand, even though he can't see. He's felt every square inch of this. Hey, I slid under that. Alright, time to run. Hey, that was rude. All right, let's get up here. Ah, big brain.
The biggest of brains.
Yep, yep. You feel around. You go in the same pattern every time. All right, can I quickly? Nope, nope, no, I can't. No, I can't. Hey, I said, let me grab. It wasn't letting me grab.
Hey.
Oh, okay, I know what I need to grab. I was grabbing at the wrong area.
Yep.
Yeesh. Well, now you can't see, and you can't touch me. Have a good day. It's dark. Oh, look at us. Curled up in a little ball, eh?
That is gonna be it for this episode, part, whatever you want to call it, of Little Nightmares. I'll see you in the next one and hope you have enjoyed it.